Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope y'all are doing good. Today I'm going to share with you chicken drumstick recipe in air fryer with perfect timing and tips. Also, ingredients and spices that I'm using, I'll share with you today. So, let's see the recipe. So if you are enjoying all the air fry recipes that I'm sharing with you, you can subscribe to my channel to see more recipes. So here I'm taking 3 garlic cloves and ginger peas, small ginger, thumb size ginger peas, and crushing it. You can use your blender also for that. In an empty vessel, I'm taking 2 tablespoons mayonnaise. This is for marination, so you can see here, 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder or cayenne pepper, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, salt per taste, 1/2 teaspoon coriander powder, 1 tablespoon cumin seed. Yes, this is the secret ingredient that I would like to share with you. Just add this raw cumin seed, no powder, just the raw cumin seed to this recipe. Next, add ginger garlic paste, and these are the 2 masalas that I'm going to add to give a very good flavor to the chicken recipe. I'll mention it in the description below so you can refer to it later. 1 tablespoon of each masalas. Now mix it well. Mix it for 3 to 4 minutes. So there are no lumps in it, just mix it well. So we have to make sure that no lumps is there, so just keep on mixing it well. And now we will add the chicken drumsticks here. So we have to make a cut or a slit on the chicken drumsticks like this. This we do so that all the masalas and the marination that we created seeps well inside all these legs, all the chicken drumstick. So cut not only with chicken drumstick, you can do the same tip for all the meats that you make. Just make a slit and whatever seasonings you are making, it will go perfectly in. Now mix it well. Mix it like around 3 to 4 minutes so that each and every chicken drumstick is coated well with the marination we created. You don't have to set it aside, just place it on the air fryer basket directly. This is very perfectly done. The marination, everything is done. And you have seen, I have not added any oil till now because the mayo that we added, 2 tablespoons of mayonnaise that we added, it already has oil in it. So that's more than enough to cook chicken in the air fryer. So here in the air fryer basket, we need not brush oil or spray oil. There's no need of oil here. Just place all the chicken drumstick on the basket as it is, no foil is needed. So it's ready to be air fried. Here I'm setting it at 400 Fahrenheit for 15 minutes. Yes, today is the coldest day in our state, so everything is ice. It's perfectly done here, but I like it more crisp and more brown, so we will do it for 5 more minutes. In total, 400 Fahrenheit, 20 minutes. That's a perfect. You can enjoy this way also, but if you like it more little brown, you can keep it 5 more minutes extra. So here it's done. Perfectly done. Garnish with cilantro and 1/2 lime juice. You can add on top of the chicken drumstick and enjoy. It's really good. Enjoy hot chicken drumstick. Yes, hot, just made fresh from the air fryer. I hope you enjoyed this recipe. If you are new to my channel, please click on that subscribe button. I share a lot of air fryer recipes and a lot of new recipes that you can make. So see you soon with next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.